Wrong button. Oh, sorry. You don't need backup. Come back here. You did. No.
We've got trouble. What was that?
Nothing. Oh, wrong buttons again. Here, catch this. Nice catch. All the wrong buttons. I am moving that friggin' bow and arrow. You're not living there anymore. Hey! God fuckity damn it. Come on, you're in the speaks, dude. You're in the speaks! Get in the speaks! Holy fuck. Die! I didn't realize your legs would be your best ally in this game. The good old ally legs. Who? Hey, Chris, how you doing, buddy? Who? Oh. Who put these here? Some idiot, clearly. Right. Quick save. Quick save at every point. This is what we learn.
Pretty good looting here.
Come on. You're going in the fire with your friend. Get in there. How we roll. I know you're a corpse, but nothing. Yes. I'll take a sword. Oh, we got to move the bow. We moved the bow out of there, and that's fine. The daggers. Health. You know what? Because health's pretty important. We'll have that as one. Sword. Two. Done. And we'll eat all of it with friggin' snacks. Hungry bastard. We were hungry. We deserved it. Quick save, because that went better than it could. Oh, you scared me! A scammer fraud! Well, fuck you, scammer fraud. I don't care. I don't want no fraud scams going on in my life. Telephone scared me. A fish. And a leak. That all just comes in as foodstuffs, so that's pretty cool. We'll take all your mushrooms.
Hey, pal!
Hey, pal! Hey, wise guy!
Flank him!
No, don't flank me. Whoa. Come in here. Let's fight by the fire. Dude, how are you avoiding me? Are you kidding? That friggin' big pole I'm gonna hit you with. Ching! Okay, what's this? A food ration. Very good. Nabanas! Hakuna Nabana. What a wonderful phrase. I got me bananas. There ain't no better taste. It's our problem. Well,
you're
stop.
A terrible singer.
Shut your face. Won't sing anymore then. You're a terrible singer, apparently. No more singing. Cheers. Oh, I thought that was my little Lena. No, not Liana. Some other maiden of the court, fine. Who the fuck is that? Hey, creepy.
You won't make it.
Dude, you shooting at me? See something climbing up the friggin' walls? You're nuts. Get stabbed, son.
go make sure he's
Wait!
Below.
You can do that! You can do the old sweep my sword away and just beat the shit out of me. Okay, we learned something. Ah! Oh, right on top of your head that time, son. How does it feel?
What was that? You won't make it. Oh, go to the left.
Did we get them both? No, he's still alive. No! Don't do it to me. No! There we go. Shit the bed. It's a really cool combat mechanic, actually. Really cool. I'm not very good at it, but it doesn't mean it's a bad combat mechanic. Oh my god, no, just go for his belly. Go for his belly button every time. Going for them headshots, you're a corpse, we're good. We don't get to take any of the cool. Wait. Hey, little fella, wall climbing guy. Don't throw stuff at me, okay? Did he throw that at me? I think so. Right, let's grab this. Now we get to read about this stuff. We did it, first try. The combat is different. Yeah, it's really good. Like, you just feel like you're part of the combat. Which is kind of nuts because you're part of the combat regardless. Right, you're pushing the buttons, but it feels like you're more than pushing buttons. Why is that gun there? It feels like you're more than pushing buttons, if it makes any sense. The Book of Ghouls. It is well known that ghouls are ravenous spirits of the dead, returned to reanimate lifeless corpses and imbue them with an insatiable hunger for flesh. Some say that only those who died of starvation can become a ghoul, while others, most notably Balthazar and his seminal treatises on the nature of the unquiet dead, postulate that any who died of privation? Any who died of privation or want can become ghouls. What's privation? I'm not very smite. Darker whispers state that necromancers can create ghouls by forcing unwilling spirits into dead bodies. Regardless of origin, ghouls are widespread wherever the necromancers have extended the tendrils. Indeed, disturbances of cemeteries by ghouls is one of the first signs that a necromancer cabal is near. Cabal? Cabal? Stronger than men and more agile as well, ghouls are nevertheless ruled by this ancient hunger for dead and rotting flesh. However, when they cannot find proper sustenance to feed their immortal hunger, they are more than content to manufacture their own foodstuffs from the living. But if you just, I mean, ghouls could be nice people. You just make them a sandwich every now and again. Yeah, okay, everything's very Moorish to them, but you could use them as a food disposal. That little bit of chicken that you don't eat on a big Sunday roast, give it to the ghoul. Maybe every household should have a ghoul. Just as long as you remember to feed it. Skill points, we still only have one. We don't have any clothes on. Short sword is there. We get rings and other things. Kind of on. Guess we'll go 1, 2, 3. Yeah, do it like that. Oh no, there was another book, wasn't there? Know ye that if ye wish to obtain the key to mastering thine own skill of sorcery, thou must tread many dark paths and study that which is eldritch and hidden. In the red-litten depths of the sorcerer's mind lies the true essence of wizardry, of the power beyond this world that the dragons have granted unto us. Yet they say this is a power beyond power, an ancient source to all the greater magics in the world, who slumbers and sleeps awaiting the day of awakening. Meditate a while. Ouch. Just clicked my thumb. It felt like I friggin' snapped it off. Meditate while without clicking thy thumb, for thine thumb is sacred and stuff. Ye shall find thy sorcerer's power increasing. I do, I feel more powerful now. I almost broke my thumb. Don't try break your thumb. It doesn't make you feel more powerful. It makes you feel in pain. Pain, in turn, makes you feel alive. So I guess, in a weird way, I do feel a bit more powerful right now. Unless I was up next in the thumb war, then I would be disadvantaged. Gonna be updating your phone in a bit? Okay, no worries. See you soon, Crest. Hey, wait. Are you kidding? We just picked up a shield. Oh my god! What a game! Game of the year! We've got a friggin' shield! And we got it off the wall! Oh, yes. Why don't games do that anymore? Why have games gone all easy in the last 10 years? That shit wasn't glowing. It wasn't like, hey, pick me up, I'm an item. Neither was that health potion that I missed. And the friggin' sword! That's a dagger. But still. We got a shield now, suckers. Don't know where I'm going. In here? What the hell? Oh, okay, we found one. You think you can get me? I can block arrows, you know.
Did I stop right now? You're a dead man!
No, you're a dead man! Through the wall! Skyrim has it, but Skyrim's not 10 years old, is it? Skyrim's still an older game. Games don't do it this year. Because it's too easy. They're too easy now. Games are too easy. Difficulty settings in games these days. Like, this is on a hard difficulty setting. And it's brutal. And a few hits will kill you. A hard setting now is, hey, how about we remove the big floaty arrow above somebody's head? That'll be a difficulty thing, right? No, it's not. That's a UI change.
Don't try to run.
Don't stop. Breathing. I'm gonna block your arrow, dude. Boom! Oh!
Don't try to run.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Get out of here, sucker bag. We did it. Skyrim remastered doesn't count. It's a facelift Skyrim for consoles. That's all that is. Oh, I am friggin' wizard now. Oh, right in the hello? Is that my footsteps I'm getting scared of? I think it is. You silly fool. I'm going to pick up all the bows. And a quiver. But yeah, I mean, think about games that have just come out. And then you think about the difficulty settings of them. Games aren't nowhere near as brutal as they used to be. Like, this is going back, I don't know, you guys the same 10 years, so I trust you. And I miss this in games. I miss the fact that not everything's highlighted. You can interact with a bunch of stuff and it's not going to hold your hand. But then you get some people that will be like, but look at the graphics! Shut up, I think it looks pretty good. If you're one of them look at the graphics guys, don't even comment. You know, not welcome. Well, you are welcome, of course. Each to their own. But graphics aren't everything. That's some great gameplay mechanics when it's just a little shield on a wall. Something daft like that. We shield on the wall. Uh oh, we put that away. Can we still use that from our inventory? Yes, we can. Amazing. Do a quick save. What did we pick up? Holy sounds? Is that what that is? Silent P? Yeah, but I wouldn't really say that's that's just a difficult game for the sake of being difficult. Psalm of the Divide. From out of the weave of the lady's web of grey came mother's night and father's day. Between dusk and dawn came winged one's egg, born of two. Oh my god, it's about freaking dragons! Dragons! I'm a both guy, it has to have good graphics and gameplay. Yeah, graphics, I mean, some people can't get over the graphics thing. And I understand why, don't get me wrong. But I think gameplay trumps graphics. Some people can't experience the gameplay because the graphics just turn them off. Definitely spoiled. We're in a blessed age of gaming, that's for sure. Discarded orders. Take it. Oh wait, what's this thing about dragons? I seen two-headed. Winged one's egg, born of the two-head, warmed neath eight of leg. Oh no, wait, hold on. You're not a spider. From first crack on balanced orbs of piers, flew the stone and mighty wind, then flame and the tears. Tears. Eight legs and wings. Flying spiders. Two heads. Oh no, it could just be mummy daddy, mummy dragon, daddy dragon. That's eight legs and wings, two heads. Boom, nailed it. Riddle solved. Mummy dragon, daddy dragon. Hey Jenna, please sweep and clean the tower. There's cobwebs and dust everywhere. I left you the key and I'd expect it to be done by tomorrow. Wow, Menelag, you're a friggin' slave driver. Although I suppose if it's her job, she should have cleaned the place up, right? Wait, where's... You left the key. A nondescript key. For one of the doors in Menelag's mansion. He said it was for the tower. I don't see any locked doors around here though, that's the thing. I don't want to miss. Oh, is it up here?
Stop right there.
You fucking scared the life out of me, dude. I thought I killed everybody. Oh, you're one of these guys.
Die.
You die, sir. No! Oh my god! Wait! Are you kidding, game? You're gonna do that? You're gonna let people just fall through? That's amazing. Coming up, sucker. You crazy? I'm not coming down there.
Show some skill.
Oh my god, okay, Rex.
Sure, don't move, buddy.
I won't move, buddy. Oh! That's one way to do it. Get wrecked, son! No, I don't think we can climb up there anymore. Oh, it's just here. I see. A little silhouette of a man, Scalabouge. We gotta do the... Oh my god. Oh. Hey, what's that there? Can I creep along this way? What is that? Freaking genius. You found a secret area. Great stuff. Just pop you over there. More you're rewarded with potions. Is this where that little guy climbed up to? I think it is. And I'm guessing that- Oh, pop! Congratulations, you found a secret area. Right, come on, you can do it. Oh, he doesn't want to walk backwards. He doesn't like it. Don't be scared. Oh! That was a bit tricksy. Quick save. Oh, I keep forgetting. Old games, you got to save all the time. Is this the tower for the key? Oh, no. No. Put the shield back on. What do you mean loading? What have we done? Something with angels, sounds like Skyrim. It's a PC game. Is this not where I'm supposed to be? You better get up here, girl, and clean the cup.
That's a chilly breeze.
Then maybe we should cross the roof instead of just standing here.
You won't make it.
Dude, you've seen me really well. Get rid of him. I like the way my little woman talks shit to me constantly. Come here. You go down there, son. There's that whole other section. There's like a rope that we didn't go up. No. Oh wait, that's the tower key. Okay. Quick save.
This is a nice, quiet place. Oh, too bad we have other things to do.
Oh my god, you're a sex pest in my head! I told Mel it wasn't me. It was a sex demon in my head. She doesn't believe me. This game has proven it can happen. I got a sex demon in my head. Right, so... I mean, that's where the guy was. Is this where we got to go? Doesn't look right, does he? That's death right there. I guess it was just for the scrolls of charm and all that sort of thing. Whoop. Oh, now I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No. Go. Claim. No, wait. There's nothing I can do here. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Poops. Can't control it.
Just so you know, dear, Menelag is expendable. The crystal isn't.
Okay,
what do you
sweetness.
Mean? The crystal was for Menelag.
Menelag is convenient, that's all. What matters is getting the crystal to that temple, and you with it.
I can't say I'm not a fan of that idea. Like him being expendable, and us... What? Torturing him.
Stop right there, or it gets ugly.
Uh-oh.
We got him now. Don't move, buddy.
Uh-oh. I'm so stuck. God damn it.
Okay.
The combat when you stood on a box, a little bit clunky. Come back here, where the fuck are you? Oh, I will wreck you. I will wreck your face.
Come back here and fight like a man.
Which one of you dead guys is saying that?
You'll pay when I get my hands on
it sounds like it's you.
You'll pay when I get my hands
on it's you.
Come back.
You're not dead.
Show some skill before
Show some skill. Who's that for skill? Get wrecked. Oh, I can't come down there with you. I'm hanging on to your freaking chain. Let go, idiot.
Here you are.
We're in a battle.
Die.
Not time to have a swing around, you chimpanzee. Deaded. Okay, we did it. Easy. This game's easy as hell. Right, what we got going on here? A jar of oil. A dead lady. Some wood. Dead guys. If he doesn't... You know what your find is. Oh, thanks, Rox. Mel is a good mom. Hopefully you appreciate her. What kind of silly question is that? Of course I appreciate her, you fools. If she wasn't a good person, she'd be fucking gone, I tell you that. I don't suffer fools gladly. No, I do not. Luckily, Mel does. Hey, 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 hey. Boom. Kick. Health. Take it. Wait, you got anything in your little... Oh no, it's just a stool. Just a stool to believe. Do, 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 do. Here's the one. Hey. Freaking dark in here. We gotta use a dark ball vision, but then you got lights that blind me. So I'm gonna need sunglasses for my light vision.
What was that?
It was
Don't
me,
move,
sucker!
Buddy.
Oh man, where are you? I can't see. Fuck.
You're a dead man.
That's the equivalent of throwing a flashbang in your own face. Get it?
Better
oh my
go
god,
sure
he wrecked me.
Alone.
Don't worry, Rox. I got your number. I'll call when I need to help dispose of his body. You're not having my PC. I'll burn it. I'll eat it. Mel doesn't know what a PC is, she's not very computer literate. She might send you a textbook.
Don't move.
PCs for dummies. Die. Okay, get that light out of my face. Hey, little whistle, old man whistle. Can't do it when I try. Smash. Black God's wooden shield. I mean, it sounds like there's a zombie in there. There's a zombie on me and he can't harm me. Hoodoo, the voodoo bitch. Oh man, let me in!
I'll question you for as long as I'm dead.
Did you just call me a dirty bastard? Oh, undead bastard. Hey, stop watching! Get in there! Oh, he stole
Uncle.
It.
No. No!
Don't worry. Oh, we were frozen. Okay. Close the window. You born in a barn? What was that shit?
I'll be okay, Sarath. But the crystal! Oh no! Sarath, you must follow that ghoul! We can meet later at the boat.
No! I want to stay here with you. God damn it, why have I always got you do the ghoul chasing? Many are the years that will pass before the shadow on the face of the sun does foretell doom. For then, the cage of light will be made as weak as one of iron, and the taint of ages past drift on the winds of the world. Then shall one king's braid bear another's child. Oh, dirty. And the dead themselves make war on the living and infernal alike. Seek not the skull of the seventh dragon, for it is wrapped in shadow and hidden away from the eyes of man, lest it be used for great evil. For what it had wrought, what it hath wrought, it can unmake in the hands of one whose blood flows from two worlds. Ooh. Crystal icon will show you the distance. Okay, even if it's not. I don't care about that. What shit you got in on your table, Doc? What's this? I don't want that. What's this? God, we don't want that either.
Sarath, we must have that crystal.
All right, impatient.
You must find that ghoul, Sarath.
I will. Give me a break. We'll find the ghoul. We're looking for secrets, okay? Okay,
please,
secrets,
Sarath,
fine.
Don't lose that ghoul.
I won't.
We'll meet at the boat.
See you at the boat. Have fun.
That ghoul has the crystal, Sarath. Don't let it out of your sight.
I'm going. Doesn't matter if it gets out my sight, there's a floaty crystal
Don't
on its
tell
face.
Me you're afraid of heights. There's no time!
Hiya!
Don't tell me.
Oh my god. Did it look like I was scared of heights? No, I just done a big old jump to land on the ghoul. Didn't think the fall damage was going to destroy
crystal,
my legs.
Sarath. Don't let it out of your sight.
The crystal, Sarath.
Oh, excuse me. Get out the window, Sarath! Jesus! Can you not manage it today? He knows what's coming. Wait! I lost the ghoul! I couldn't get out the window. Maybe I'm not the Dark
crystal,
Messiah.
Sarath. Don't let it out of your sight.
I still can't get out the window, are you kidding? There we go. We got it.
It's getting away.
Not anymore.
That ghoul has a crystal, Sarath. Don't let it out of your sight. Don't tell me you're afraid of heights.
Come here, you stinky ghoul.
Don't tell me you're afraid of heights.
I got you now, sucker. They killed him, just like that. Manilag died. One of the girls ran off with the Shantiri crystal. And the
it's
loading
gone.
Screens are too quick.
Not if you follow it across the rooftops. Quickly.
God damn it. It was right here. Don't do me dirty like that.
This is a dead end. Try the other way.
Oh, thanks. You sarcastic bitchy. Well, surely this is the dead end. Are you lying to me? Which one's the dead end?
Don't tell me you're afraid of heights.
No, I'm afraid that you may have told me the dead end was the right way. Oh wait. Hey, get in there.
Faster,
thanks,
you
gorgeous.
Have to go faster.
Well,
there it is.
I see it. It won't get away.
It won't
jump
get away.
Across. You can do it.
Yeah, damn right I can. Oh, don't call me the bush kangaroo for nothing.
Perhaps
hey.
That foul thing took the high road. There's no time. We have to get through there.
Don't worry. Don't worry about me.
Careful.
Careful the way. No time to be careful.
Now.
I'm not hesitating. Come on. Oh no! Poop, hesitate! God damn it. Oh, we almost did it again. No messing. Will you stop killing people, please? God damn it.
There's no other way. Jump!
Did I get him? Oh, I got him. You dirt boxed me. Hey! Don't even worry, just climb up there.
Ah!
Zap him or something. Come down here, you little bar, you bastard. No! Hey, that.
Careful.
I'm on my way, sucker. Crystal girl. Oh, he's in there, isn't he? Objective done. Dun 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 dun. We did it. We lost the girl. Objective done. I thought the whole objective was to not lose the girl, but hey. That's where we're going to leave it for now, chaps, because I've got to go have my dinner. Thank you very much for watching. Thanks for you getting... Bloody gore, I was looking at me. I swear the damn thing thought I was the next meal. Uh-uh.